Hey, do you think Cal might dump you for somebody else? Like, you know, because you guys have been dating for, like, already 2 months.
Probably not, but I'm not saying it's impossible that you could.
Yeah, but don't get too worried. He won't dump you, or, you know, hopefully.
I hope not. Was that a joke or something?
No, I really hope not.
You know, they've been dating. When they were dating for about 5 years. It's a possibility he could go back to her.
We better get to school.
Yeah, the bell's like gonna ring in like 2 minutes. Bye.
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 Brooke, are you here?
Yeah?
We have to break up.
What? Why?
Because.
Why?
Because of her.
It is, isn't it?
No!
Fine, I'm going.
No, are you two going to get back together? Because he just dumped me.
I know I wanted to date him before, but I'm not dating him anymore.
Oh, sorry.
I'm just really mad right now.
Well, I was wondering if you were going to come to class. There's a, person.
Okay.
Hi, Cal.
Hi.
So, your name is, Cal, right?
Yeah.
What is your name again?
I forgot.
Jill.
Oh, well, Jill, do you want to go out and...
Sure.
We should get to school.
Yeah.
He just asked me out.
I told you, Brooke, that she was an interesting girl.
You did, didn't you? What are you all talking about?
He's mine.
Why is he cheating?
Nah,
he's the seat of a guy.
Oh yeah, he was dating her while dating me, and dating her while dating her.
I don't believe you two.
Look,
it's true.
Hey, what's all the commotion about?
He is dating Hope. And now he's dating, Cal is dating Hope. He's dating that wiener girl.
Hey, Jill?
Yeah?
You may not think he cheats, but he cheated on a lot of girls.
Since I don't know you all, I would have kind of believed you.
Jill? We've been friends for, like, from birth.
Fine, I'll believe you, but only for this time. And I'm still going to date you. Because I don't care!
What are we going to do?
I can't believe we turned out to be enemies and then friends.
That's because I kind of lost my popularity.
Yeah, let's go find Cal and give him a piece of our mind.
Or...
what? Hey, Cal.
Hey.
Yeah?
Oh, say hey.
Oh. Hey. These two girls came up to me and started saying that you were dating her while both of them were dating me.
Oh, I don't exactly know who you're talking about.
It was a black and white cat and an orange cat.
Well, I don't remember dating anybody.
I told them they were lying. Even my best friend I know from birth lied. Well, I'll be going now.
All right.
Hey, Brooke. Who? You there? So how'd the plan go? Good. Perfect. So that girl still thinks that she's dating? Because, Hope, sorry, but like, when you broke up with Brooke, after you started dating him, after a couple hours, he said he was doing the math and stuff and passed out because he was so tired. And then he, like, forgot about everything during the day. Oh, yeah, he does that a lot. Bye! Bye! See you later, Amber. Hey, sorry.
Oh, hey.
Sorry, I forgot what you're doing. You know how I am with homework and stuff.
Right.
Yeah.
So, where are you going to go?
I don't exactly know.
Or do we still have some school left?
No.
Okay. What about the cafe?
Sure.
Can we bring Jill? Okay, let's go. We're bringing Amber and Brooklyn too. Got your text message. Yep, get your text. We gotta crash this party or what? Jill said that she's gonna come soon. Here. Hey, Cal. What are you doing?
He's dating me.
Hey, I know you three. Well, never mind. Well, see yourself. Let's go trash this pot this thing.
Other foods prepared to cast down on the running scenario.